We had a deal, Glass.
Hell's no deal.
This film, it has all the elements in the tradition of Jack London. It's beautifully savage, horrendously poetic, and intimate, and epic at the same time.
Revenant was a screenplay that was an interesting prospect for me because we really feel immersed in this epic journey of survival.
I co-wrote with Mark Smith the vision of this man to be a bigger vision of life. Revenant achieved the physicality of these brutal things that happened to him in a big scale, but at the same time get to the spiritual nature of Hugh Glass.
It's Glass dealing with the pain, using the pain to survive. This emotional pain is really what keeps him going.
He's afraid. He knows how far I came for him.
I think more than anything, what Alejandro wanted to do was create poetry in that story, what it means to have all the chips stacked against you and this triumph of the human spirit.
For me, the most important thing was the love of a father and a son, and that's the heart of the film.
Did you know that Dwayne Johnson was Tim Burton's second choice for the role of Willy Wonka in Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, which went to Johnny Depp? Do they seriously look alike according to Burton? Who do you prefer as an actor, Depp or The Rock? Let me know in the comments below and don't forget to click here for more videos. Thanks for watching.